We present SSN, a neural network for soft shadow generation in image composition. To drop soft shadows for composited image, artists either wrap the original input and blur the boundaries or use simple geometry to represent the object and do offline ray tracing to render the final soft shadows. Reconstructing the 3D geometry from a single image is still very challenging due to the generalization issue. We propose a data-driven method SSN which takes an image cutout and an environment light map as inputs, renders realistic soft shadows for the cutout in real time. Users can use an intuitive graphics interface to modify the lights to render their desired soft shadows. Human can hallucinate the 3D shape from image silhouettes for some iconic views. Following this observation, SSN uses the mask of the composition image as input. The advantage of using mask inputs is that it is agnostic to textures and can generalize to some other domains. For example, SSN is able to render soft shadows for vector arts or cartoons. SSN needs a variety of input lights and soft shadow ground truth for training. But directly sampling all possible lighting conditions and rendering the corresponding soft shadow is very expensive. Instead, we propose to pre-compute a set of shadow bases for each pixel of the environment light map. Each object pose and the camera direction will have a set of pre-computed shadow bases, which will be reused during training. Gaussian mixtures are flexible and can be added to approximate very complicated lighting conditions. It's also very fast to render new Gaussian mixture combinations. So we use this representation for a diverse lighting in condition coverage. Then in training, the new soft shadows can be rendered simply by a linear combination of the random lights and pre-computed shadow bases. The training data is rendered on the fly to cover diverse lighting conditions. The values for the original ground truth representation are radiance. Those non-zero lit pixels cover most of the regions while soft shadows only cover a small amount of area. Experiments show SSN struggles to predict exact radiance for each pixel. We notice that those radiance values have no relationship with the shadows. So instead, we propose a simple but very important transformation: invert the ground truth shadow. In this representation, the lit pixels are all zeros. So SSN does not need to learn exact variation of the lit pixels, and it just needs to focus on predicting those non-zero soft shadows. Experiments show SSN is able to efficiently learn this representation. Estimating the 3D structure of a generic object from the silhouette is an ill-posed problem, and so is the generation of soft shadows. As we assume object is always standing on the plane, the image space ambient occlusion map gives a lot of hints for the geometry. So we propose to use an ambient occlusion map as an additional input during training. During the inference, for the ambiguous cases, like the watermelon, SSN can be guided by those occluded regions painted by users to refine the soft shadow output. We compare our method using a mask and ambient occlusion as inputs with a physically based renderer Mitsuba that uses 3D geometry as input with the same environment light map. Our user study shows that human subject cannot tell the difference of shadows rendered by our SSN or a physically based renderer. Here are more results. Please refer to our paper for more details.